when people from out of state contact me in November or December and tell me that they want to move in March or April, so they'll be out here in February to look, I just think March and April are much snowier than January and February. Of course, we get our 60 degree days all through January, February, March, April, and on, but the snowiest months are March and April, really.